since I'm not ready to face the truth.